Christ. It's about change of perception. And, you know, when you look at pink and you suddenly realize it's cool one day. And I call it the moment of blue cheese and wasabi, because it's one of those moments of phenomena that you experience where a distaste or a dislike thing turns into a favorite thing. So I wanted to apply that kind of change of perception to a car. So in a sense, I wanted to make it special. So there were two ideas to do that. And the first one was to use augmented reality. So when you think about a car, it's one of the very few products that you actually go inside and move around. So it's like a mask on wheels. And it's like, well, pretty much a mobile iPhone. And you're inside it because you're surrounded by it. You can pretty much layer all the augmented contents and environment onto the real location. So I thought if the car can be not just a transportation medium, but actually a portal to access all that kind of information and enjoyment experience, I thought that would be cool. The second idea was to actually literally change the perspective. Change the perspective of the driver. So that's why I have multiple seats, driving positions. So you could be like driving, these are the handles, this lights up, you can be driving like in the Titanic position, or this lights up and you can be driving in the chariot position, or you can be a sailor. Or you can be hop on here and it can be like the longboard. So I combined those two together. And while I was doing an experiment with this one at Vacfall, I found that the wormhole kind of metaphor suits the whole project, because it's sort of like getting sucked into a virtual environment.